What's up, guys? This is the Dorky Duo. I'm Gavin.
I'm Rachel.
And we're playing Route 96, not 69.
I know, I was like, nah, that's exactly what I said in my head. I was like, not 69. And then
the dyslexia keeps getting us.
Yeah. Itchy.
Let's do this. It's gonna be a lot of fun.
I see dinosaurs.
It's a good way to start.
It is a great way to start.
New game.
And we're gonna just jump.
Hey there.
Jump into
it. So, you're one of us, aren't you?
Yeah.
Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Anytime.
Question one. When you travel, you usually...
Bailey.
It's between these two.
I mean, mostly family, right? And maybe for me, but you, I guess friends.
It's both the same.
If that's your idea of fun. Kidding. So, next question. When you're traveling, do you follow the itinerary, or are you more spontaneous?
I try to be organized.
I'm spontaneous.
But you... Yeah.
I just don't plan anything.
Yeah, but he also doesn't care.
Good to know. So. And what about politics? What would you do if you disagreed with our country's government?
Rebel. Vote to make changes, consider living abroad, not much is this.
Vote to make changes?
Right on. Oh, one last question. When you watch a movie, you do so to...
Have a laugh, feel something, learn and discover, escape reality. That's mine.
Mine's to feel something, but you go ahead. Escape reality for you.
But you might also watch a movie to...
That's why I don't watch sad stuff.
Feel something.
Thanks. Good to know.
I'd say laugh.
This is like speed
dating.
I guess
you're like the other runaway teens, trying to flee Petria. It's really dangerous to cross the border. You have to be careful with the people you meet on the way. Believe me. Don't go fainting on me. But each decision could shape your destiny and Petria's too. Okay,
Petria.
I guess it's time for you to hit the road. I hope you're ready.
June 11th.
Weird. That looks like a tampon.
June 1st, 1996. We're in the 90s.
I'm here at our nation's border under National Mountain, the site of the Black Brigade terrorist attack in 86. If you don't remember...
Okay.
Hundreds died that day when a brigade truck...
Let me just show you footage of someone
getting
killed.
...crashed into the mountain, triggering its peak to collapse.
That looked like Russia or something.
On the same day as the nation's election, in the same spot where I'm standing, the 10-year commemoration honoring the victims...
Stand and move! Give us all your darn money, bitch!
Yeah, all your darn money!
What the crap?
Robbery in progress. All cars in the area respond immediately.
Unit 2 here, on my way. Over.
President Tyrak, the man who built the border wall behind me, protecting our nation, will be there.
Protecting our nation? Ha!
This event promises to be a solemn moment, and a time to celebrate the announcement of our next president.
Ugh, total BS.
Of course, I'll be there live, giving you the real story as it unfolds.
And detect them?
This has been GNN Sonia Sanchez reporting live.
What the crap is going on? Okay. Oh, it's not Route's Road. We so stupid.
What are you talking about? What?
I said Route 96, not Road 96. June 12th, 1996. We're in the middle of nowhere. Infinity and beyond. Police patrol.
She can't get to the robbery?
I guess not.
That's awkward.
And we're the hitchhiker.
Shh, don't say nothing.
Okay. That's the wrong one.
I know.
Press the button you shoot a gun with.
Yeah.
Oh, that's this one.
I did that already. See?
I guess that's running then?
That's what... I don't know. I don't know. Because this is R1... L1... Right? One... Left? Right. See? I know the names of them.
Well, it's also on Xbox. I'm confused.
But they're should basically the same.
So hold that down while you move forward.
I have.
Yep, there you go. You're running.
Okay. I guess, is RT considered their R1?
Right trigger.
Or whatever?
Yeah.
Our car is gone. Okay.
What are you talking about?
The car is gone. And we can't go anywhere.
Go that way.
We're like boxed in.
You're supposed to head towards that car right there.
Oh. I thought we were the police officer.
No. We're somebody else.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Graffiti.
Okay. I have to stay on this road. Sounds like a girl.
I think it's a guy.
Yeah, I think it's a guy, but it sounds like a girl.
Don't make fun of him. He's hot, he's alone.
No good! Flippin' tire!
You have met Fanny.
That's karma.
Just some car trouble, kid. What are you doing out here?
Me, I'm wondering the same thing. Car trouble, I can help trying to make it across.
Just car like... trouble, I don't know. Keep it vague.
You changing the subject on me? Well, if you got any advice, I guess it wouldn't hurt to hear it.
I'm kind of a tailor, that's funny.
What if we don't know an actual trick, though? That's what
I'm sure he knows something. Like the music.
Then have at it, kid.
Yeah, you don't know how to change tire? My dad taught me how to change tire.
What are you? A tire whisperer?
I'm a man. That's all it is.
Okay. At least we could do something about it. Put on spare tire.
You ever changed a tire before, Rach?
Not necessarily. I was there.
Don't stop there. The pump's behind you.
So the lady couldn't do that?
You know, you remind me of my son. He's always fixing things.
That's too much.
Always breaking things, too. Here.
We're gonna stop it on the green. The red's too much. So pump it. Pump it back up to the green. Like, almost in the red, but not. Now put it on the stopper. There you go.
Thanks a lot, kid. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
You're welcome.
Aw, thank you.
Give me a ride.
Just my luck. Come on, follow me.
Never get in a stranger's car. But are we the stranger?
What? Okay.
Yes? I'm everywhere these days, including Road 96. I'm working a case that requires it.
Yeah, be curious.
You can, but I can't tell you.
This choice has an impact, uh-oh.
Yes.
You could say that, yeah. You could definitely say that.
You want to talk about it?
We're not allowed to.
Oh.
I don't want to get her mad.
That's up to you.
With you? That's all right. No offense. Yeah. Maybe you're right.
I like this kind of.
It's just that my son, my adopted son, ran away.
I could be your new son.
Yeah. Me too, Peach Fuzz.
How dare you?
I knew something that he didn't. A secret. And when I told him, he got upset.
You told him a secret?
What was the secret?
They really can't be. You're right.
What was the secret?
I don't want to be disrespectful.
That's not disrespectful. She's opening him.
I told him who his biological parents were. Or as much as I know about them anyway.
Why do you get upset?
Yeah.
I always told him I didn't know. I was lying.
Not
it was hard on him too because of who they were.
That makes sense.
They were members of the Black Brigades.
Who are the...
Yeah. The terrorist group responsible for the attack at the wall.
Oh, I see. Can I ask how you adopted
him? You know about the attack in 86, right?
No.
That's the day I met my son.
You were there that
day?
You should ask
him. I was working security. Hired to protect Iraq at the wall's opening
ceremony. What the crap happened?
Everything was going fine until...
It wasn't.
It wasn't. I barely saw the truck before it crashed into the mountain. Just a flash. Next thing I knew, rocks were falling on the crowd. It was awful.
Sounds really scary.
You have no idea. The screams.
Her eyes are getting red.
Everything was just
about
so
to cry.
Terrible.
That's cruel.
At some point,
the attention to detail.
I looked down and
yeah, I like it.
There
cool.
was my son.
What'd I say?
Silent.
Cool. Yeah, it's cool.
Covered in dust. Looking up at me. Maybe I shouldn't have. But I picked him up and brought him home with me. I just had to make sure he was going to be safe.
That's sweet.
I had to. I looked in the papers for months after. Searched the missing children reports every day. There was nothing. It's not unusual for brigades to cut ties with family.
So you think his parents are dead? You do what you want.
They're not dead, Gavin's. Right?
I don't know. Ask the question.
I don't think so.
I do. What other explanation is there? I guess I deserve all this. I kept the truth from my baby. Thanks, Peach Fuzz. I appreciate
you being up to
that.
A stranger.
I do.
Central to Unit 2, do you copy? Over.
That's her son.
I should get that. Look, kid. I don't know what you're up to out here. Just promise me something. Turn around and go home, okay? Your parents miss you.
Got no parents.
Joke's on you.
Yeah, what are we doing? I don't know my own life.
Here, give me a ride.
That's what I was thinking, but...
You know, in Texas, it's a little bit.
Oh, I kind of get it. This is weird. So we're traveling. And we're going to be meeting people.
Yeah.
But I don't know. We don't know. Why will.
Welcome to my
teenage dirtbag. You've met Alex. Thanks a lot for the lift.
I don't sweat it. Just one homie helping another. Gotta look out for one another on the streets, you feel me?
Yeah. Hit play.
I already did.
Oh.
Oh, hell nah!
Alex, small handmade computer, yo. What is it?
Gotta say something, dog. Don't be one of those weirdo silent riders.
Alright. What's the... No way to cross the border, or... I don't know. What's the best way to get around?
Depends on your fiscals. But word is, there's a psycho cabbie dude out there.
Maybe he's out to kill Tyrek. I don't know who Tyrek is.
Me neither.
You can go political, you can go physical.
Maybe
or...
he'd get you across, but dead, stuffed in the trunk. Sorry, homie went a little dark there.
Ooh.
Dang, I think that's ex-mom.
That's the cop. Your ex-mom?
Yeah. She adopted me when I was 4. Then treated me real well. But homie needed to make a change.
What?
What do you mean by change?
I had to drop her. She told me my bio parents were brigades. She knew that, but she never said nothing for 10 years.
Maybe she had her reasons.
Like what, dog?
Like she was hurt?
But she made it hurt worse. So... That's why she's ex-mom.
That's retarded.
Bro, that's ridiculous.
And that's why I ran away, and I'm on the road.
Alex?
Aww.
Alex? Please.
You should really answer.
Maybe I should. Check the scanner at your feet.
Alex? Are you there? Alex? Come in. Alex? You there? Alex?
Move those two red pieces together.
I need your help.
Right there, dog. What you want, ex-mom?
Bro.
Oh, thank God.
Ex-mom.
Baby, we got a call. The bank near our home's being robbed. I know things aren't great between us right now, but I need you to do your thing and access his cameras and tell me what you see.
Fine. I'll help you with my super dope tech.
I'm with the crowd.
That's the last time, woman.
Thank you, baby.
Big dog is not a baby.
So, can I help?
I'm gifted, but I can't do everything. You gotta get in the back. Yeah, homie, I'm in the intel game. Big Brother is watching us, so I'm watching Big Brother.
Okay, this gets weird. He's like 15.
What do I do now?
Tweak the antennas to make the image clear, and tell me what you see.
Next,
Mom, give us a sec. I'm driving, and homie is in the back.
You're what?
Yo, chill.
You move the top one, bro.
I was trying to.
Do the first, yeah. Back out. There you go. Looks good.
It does look good, but it's not moving, right?
I see two burglars. You gotta talk to the person.
We see two burglars, Exma. Male.
Got it. You see any hostages?
Oh, gosh. Okay. There you go.
Zero hostages, Exma.
Good. Anything else?
X-Ma. You want to do the third one? Yep.
And homie says they're kind of dumb.
Ugh, not these guys again. Okay, I'll relay all of this.
How old is this kid?
I know, I was like, he looks 15.
I'm a bit tongue-tied with Ex-Ma. Got any advice?
Something positive. Not still.
Say you'll call soon.
Yeah.
Look, I'll call you soon.
He just listens.
Okay, baby. Sounds good. Alex.
Yeah?
You know I love you, right?
Yeah. I know.
My mom would not be treating me that way.
Ran off. Get back here. I'm gonna call the cops. Wait, I am the cops. I'd be upset if I were you. Yeah, no, give her another chance.
Yeah. I could. When I know more about my bio parents. Like,
she could probably help with that.
It's complicated.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when you're 14 and
14.
A genius.
I was close. I said,
how are you driving at 14?
Anyway, thanks for helping me.
She doesn't have a license.
Your mom's a cop? She's letting that happen?
Look at us, man. Two fly homies on the road of life. Cool.
This is very weird.
Mm-hmm.
I want to know why we're like... where are we going and all that?
You're getting pretty far though.
Mm-hmm. Why are we always out of breath? Like, we have asthma or something.
He just like drives off me and pass out.
Oh my goodness.
That's not good.
Chill. I think that's a little ridiculous.
Oh, you're passing out. Get out of my car.
Yeah, like.
What do we have here?
Nope, you don't look a good cop.
Looks like one of the kids on the posters. Let's take him in.
This game's weird. What a flip.
You've been arrested.
Why?
No one said it would be easy to reach the border.
Yeah, what's this whole thing, though, it? About the border and the, like, the bad guys and such?
I'm trying to get,
and the politics.
For one journey that ends, others are only beginning.
And why are we going to the border?
It's like a board game.
Yeah. This is weird.
Ooh, so we're about to meet Zoe.
Are you kidding me? What? It's called Zoe.
What are you talking about?
The name is Zoe.
There's a Y on there, though?
Hello, Sonia Sanchez here. Welcome to the Sonia Show.
That's like Zach.
Now let's take a moment to look at the latest candidate polls.
What?
Dummy.
Zoe
looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate. Surprisingly, it does appear Flores has some supporters, probably members of the brigades. As you know, the Sonia Show is very concerned about our youth, who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report. Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonia hotline.
Can you click one?
And that has been the Sonia Show.
Smells like Teen Spirit. I guess they're all song titles or something. My home. We're a girl now.
Super weird.
You're gonna vote, right? Well, you should. You know, that's another reason Tyrak sends you teens, you know where. So that your vote can't be heard.
Whoa.
Spread the love, kid. What goes around comes around.
So there's that many missing people that are playing each character's perspective and how they're going missing on the road?
I guess, but that doesn't make sense because as a guy we were dropped off here, right?
Yeah, I don't know, bro. I guess that's all you can say to her.
Okay. I'm getting some info.
Look, just give me the money and I won't call the cops.
A guy got stabbed here 2 days ago and they never came.
The cops aren't gonna show for this.
Bro. People are getting stabbed.
I don't have time for this. Just a mitt you stole from me and...
I didn't do it.
She's usually a banned person. Talk to him.
Everything's fine.
It's not fine! She broke into my office and stole from me! Who are you? Her attorney? No, I don't have proof! She turned off my security camera! She's a criminal mastermind! You teens! I don't need the hassle! I'm out of here!
I'm out of here!
You didn't have to do that, you know? I was handling it. Well, thanks, I guess. Anyway, welcome to the Night Skies Campground. If you like crappy trailers, this place is the best.
I love crappy trailers.
I guess you found your paradise. There's some cardboard around here. You're Dancing Carl. He's like this guy who's really competitive about dancing. You'll know when you meet him. Yeah, see you around, I guess. Hey, don't become roadkill out there, okay?
That's some great advice, thank you.
This is weird.
the ball. Ooh.
This is 191.9, the voice of the brigades. This is your Papa Baby here.
Papa Baby.
With the upcoming fraud of an election, more and more countries are calling for the resignation of Tyrant. I mean, Tyrak.
But will he step down? A lot of politics in this game.
Yeah, I don't really like it. Dear listeners, we
must resist this man. It kind of captures the growing up and dealing with politics and adults.
Here's a tune from a fresh new band. Remember, Papa Baby loves you.
Papa Baby
you
loves you.
You left the radio outside, Denny. Turn it
bro,
off
look
before
up.
You get
okay,
us arrested.
Okay, so I put the ball. We'll figure out what's going on.
But I like the ball.
Yeah, this has to do, Rachel. You get vandalized.
Okay, so what we know is that this guy?
Tyrant, or something like that.
Yeah, so he doesn't want teens to vote on...
Hey,
there's Carl.
Dancing Carl.
Feel
free to join if you can hang.
Yeah, let me dance. Oh.
Yeah.
No one can really dance with me. I'm on another level.
I like
you. Knock yourself out.
Oh, shoot. Look. He's so funny.
You know what I mean about not being able to dance with me? There's some cardboard right there beside that guy, but he's a snorer.
Yeah, Dancing Carl. He's gonna rob us.
I'm sure we don't have him.
Dancing Carl seems nice.
Yeah. I like him. Side of red and wrong. So...
Reminds me of the old 12 Barker Group. Yay, you're fully rest.
I guess it's
explode.
Hey, wake up. Come hang out with me.
I like her.
I've got a boyfriend. Thinking
I
could find a friend.
Hey, I'm here. I'm coming. Shaking hands.
I hope this moment. Come here. Sit with me.
Yay.
You don't have any marshmallows, do you? Sorry. I ask everyone that. Anyway, it's nice to have someone normal around here. I left home at the start of the summer. I wanted to get out of Petria. Like you, I think. My dad thinks I'm on a big road trip. Truth is, I'm never going back home again.
That's awkward.
Have you seen the border?
Let's stay on the topic
to have
first.
A normal life? My dad says I'm lucky because I have a privileged life here. But that life disgusts me, especially now that I know... never mind.
Ugh. Are you ever scared?
Sometimes, yeah. But what scares me the most is going back to my old life.
What's your old life?
But enough about all that. Hey, why don't we play a little music?
I already hear music.
Like, you just pick up an instrument and I'll play?
Let's play Bella Ciao. I used to play this all the time.
You don't even know me.
You know.
I'm not gonna know.
Come on, don't be scared. Give it a shot.
Bro, don't laugh at me.
Not bad.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's try it with
I thought it was good.
Okay, Rachel, get ready.
I can do it. It's my first time playing tuba.
It's not a tuba, bro.
Trombone.
I should be recording this.
Bro.
What?
Call that a tuba.
I said trombone. Gosh dang, bro. Okay, faster. My stomach hurts. This song actually sounds familiar.
Is it the same thing?
Alright. Yeah, alright. I think I'm doing pretty good.
Oh, it's three in the morning!
I was just thinking that.
Put that away before I come up there!
That's it! Both of you are gone by sunrise! Understand me? And don't come back! Ever!
That's awkward.
Oh man, that was great.
It was great.
I think he is this time, but don't sweat it. I was gonna leave anyway. But I'm just sorry for you. That's sweet, but
I
need to travel on my own.
I thought we were. Yeah, that's how I felt played. I don't want any of these.
Thanks for understanding.
I'm not understanding.
Well, I know. I'm
screw
not.
You.
We should probably start packing, huh?
I thought we could be.
You woke me up from really my good sleep. Got me kicked out.
This is
out.
For you to remember this moment.
Who are you? I hardly even know you.
Walking, so I'll just make her walk. I'm sad.
Because you made a friend. And
yeah, I want to be with her.
Okay, she woke us up from our nap. Guys kicked out. Oh, dang. We're all playing. I see what we're doing.
So he's in a different location then. He's up here.
This is very into, so I think.
And there's different corners of each person, so I bet we're going to run into them again later.
Oh, I see. We're almost out of health. We're done. Battle girl. Name Sue.
Where's that soccer ball?
The soccer ball's not there, Rich.
I saw it for a second.
Yeah, wrecked car.
So all these kids are leaving, but what about their parents? Like, I guess they're just.
Parents don't care, they don't know. Look at that old car.
Mama Bear.
What the fuck?
Mama Bear.
Run. You're hearing voices.
Goddamn cop.
Someone bleeding out or something?
Oh, just Papa Bear's luck.
What the
Papa
fuck?
Papa Bear's luck.
Oh, is that him right there?
You got $12 to your name. Sounds like my actual bank account.
Ew. What's wrong? Ew.
Mama Bear.
He looks dehydrated.
Are you okay?
Mama Bear.
You need some help?
Hey, oops. You're not my mama bear. You're just some hitchhiking
teen. Is he drunk?
It was on his arm.
It's a tattoo.
I had a date with Mama Bear.
Creepy.
She's police. So I didn't show. I screwed up.
Okay.
And I got real drunk.
That's obvious.
You just fart.
Well, I'm bad man, young blood. You're looking at Petria's most wanted criminal.
Oh.
Damn! Not even Papa Bear can move this rock.
What the fuck?
He's so weird.
Okay, come over here.
No.
Have him move the rock.
This is super weird.
Okay.
How do you do that?
Hey! You see those rocks ahead? It looks like the border gate. Goddamn peak collapse. Took Connie away from me.
I'm stuck!
Connie! Well, of course not. Mama Bear's
I didn't mean to,
she's
moving
is?
So much.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
It won't let me get away from him.
Come on! Okay. Race you up the hill! Up faster than the wind!
What the fudge?
Beat him!
This is the fastest I can run.
Beat him.
This is all I can do.
You'll never catch me.
I will be so mad if this dude wins. Fair. Oh, there is something I could have done.
Forget it.
He doesn't deserve to win. Oh, haha! Haha! Screw you!
You did it!
I did it.
You're gonna miss some money.
Money?
Yeah, there's money on the.
I didn't go get it.
I'm a tad.
There's where's the soccer ball? You like her, right? Okay. Was it actual, like, wad of cash or what?
I don't know. Just go back. Take it.
Oh, okay. It is money.
Yay, that's it though. That was it.
I saw one more, I thought, unless that was the first one.
That was it.
Okay. Okay.
Now we got $18 to your name.
Yay.
We'll buy a soda pop.
Yeah, that was the one. Okay, because I saw the plank there. This is so interesting and weird.
This game?
Yeah.
I figured you'd like it.
I don't know. I kind of like it, but I feel too confused to really like it.
You're in Sept and Isle.
A soccer ball. Uh-oh. You've entered the danger zone.
Why don't you just go take
now?
A nap, bro?
Yeah. Play soccer.
All right, young lady.
We're just hanging out with a drug.
You got 5 kicks. In high school, my nickname was The Wall.
He's drunk. There's no way. Oh, whoa. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Hey, they should call you Jello for.
Okay, so if it's too far to the left, is it gonna go that way or?
It's gonna hit the wall. So you wanna try to be sort of in the middle, right there.
You mean in the middle of the rod?
Yeah, like don't get
like
too far.
Like here?
Away. Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Still too much.
They should call you Jello Foot.
Should I go to the right?
He looks like it looks Toy Santa.
That one went through where my fingers used to be. You only got 2 kicks left.
Alright, I guess I'll do the same thing.
Yeah.
I have double vision. I went for the wrong ball.
He's...
1 kick left.
That's so
I
dumb.
I want to see your best, young bud.
Young blood.
Oh.
That was way too early.
Yeah.
Yeah. You missed it.
Hell yeah! The wall, baby!
I thought last time I had done it earlier, so I thought I was going to be okay if I did it early.
You have big, bad zero. Ooh, Jesus. Ah, beat. Come on. Let's sit over here.
You're just hanging out with the drunk. It's the weirdest.
This would be very concerning if this was real. This is weird.
Is it safe to sleep out under the stars? Or I don't know. Do whatever you want.
Why do you ask? Drink, get your rest, kid.
You're gonna
can't stop the basics just because you're on an adventure. You know what I mean? I do, young bud. Thanks. Sorry about all that before.
He seems like a cool guy.
This whole thing with Mama Bear has brought up the past. And Connie. Connie was the love of my life. But she died 10 years ago in the peak collapse.
Oh, dang.
She was my everything, young blood. You should have seen her.
Give a picture?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I got dozens of Mr. Grizzly over there.
In the truck?
Well, she was young and committed, like me. We were in the brigades together.
So, I thought the brigades were bad.
It's all about perspective, you know? And their eyes are good guys.
Oh,
yeah, but did they blow up stuff or what?
I don't know.
I appreciate that.
I like John.
He's gonna cry too.
Sounds like Mama Bear, special too.
Oh, she is. That voice, oof. And she's tough. Tougher than I'll ever be. But kind and funny too.
Remind me why you can't. No, I don't know. Sounds like you're meant to be together.
No, this is positive.
Well, maybe we are. But here's the kicker. She's Popo, young cub. And I'm on the wrong side of the law.
Popo. Oh,
to make it work, things would have to change. I'd have to turn myself in. I'm a wanted man. Or she'd have to become a revolutionary.
Who knows?
That it is, young blood. That it is.
This is weird.
Can I ask you a question?
I do. I really think I do.
He lives, Mom Bear. You owe it to yourself.
Yeah. Hey, you're pretty wise for a snot-nosed teen. You know that?
So I've been told.
Maybe you should do one of those dating advice radio shows. Sounds good, young blood. Now, if it's all right with you, I think I'm just gonna sit here a while and enjoy the view.
You guys say something to him?
Yeah.
You're gonna look at the view, which is not much to look at.
Out there, love comes your way, you grab it. Understand me?
Yeah, sure. So we can get hitchhike or some other options.
Map and whatever this thing is. Why are they breathing so immediately?
They're all out of shape.
Clearly.
Get some cardio in your routine. You can wait for a bus, spend money.
Oh, and then what's the map?
I don't know. You just keep walking.
I hitchhike. Save energy without spending money.
Later. We're gonna get real if we get cycle power.
I think eventually we should.
Nobody.
Can we not try again?
Yeah, I guess there's nobody here, so you can either.
Leave? If he left, that's like BS, because like...
You can't go with him anymore. The game's telling us to either do that or ride the bus.
Yeah, I get it. Well, we're getting low on health, huh? So yeah. Should we go to the bus?
I mean, yeah, we picked up some money. It's up to you, Rach. You're holding the controller. You make the decision. It's a good thing we picked up money.
Yeah.
So we gotta try to survive. Well, we're already doing better on this person than the other person.
I guess so. Look, we're gonna run into the...
Yeah, the thieves.
Yeah, the robbers.
Stress.
Unit 2 to Central. Come in.
Oh, that's a prison bus. Alright. Oh no. I thought they were people handcuffed.
I'm not a bad person.
Oh, he
that's
is.
That's enough. What are you looking at, kid?
What?
Yeah, you're rude to us. Nothing, sorry, officer.
That's what I thought.
You're being way more mean to us.
I'm not really in the mood for a chat. But fine. Go ahead.
Aww. Well, these are bad questions.
Any thoughts on the election? I don't know.
Of course I have thoughts. Not really. Sorry. Well, good.
Well, she's way more
Unit 2 to Central. Come in.
Well, she said Unit the boy reminded her of her son, so maybe... And she was sensitive.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna say crap.
Gotta help me. She's taking me to the pits. Where have you been living? The Iron Pits. Where have they sent teens caught trying to flee the country?
That's like me.
Turn around. And you. Stay out of this.
Oh, they're making her mean, so we help them.
Kid, what did I say? Mind your own business.
They're gonna send me to the pits to mine. I'll never see my family again.
Of course he'll see his family. And remind me why I'm telling you this.
Then why the missing teen posters?
That's just brigade misinformation is all.
You don't really believe that, do you?
Huh? Believe what?
That the teen work camp doesn't exist.
Ma'am, now's not the time for a discussion.
Oh, look at all this misinformation going around. So you can either keep the conversation going.
Well, I don't know what her job is. I didn't hear anything that sounded like that would be the answer to say.
Okay, so Kyle's just doing his job, but people are saying these teens are going missing for a reason.
You're going to stick up for the police after what they're doing to teens?
Sir!
You're doing Tyrek's dirty work, and you don't know it.
You don't have to say anything.
Look, I've heard the stories too, but they're false.
Dude, stop staring at me.
Fake news.
A fight?
Fake news.
I don't understand.
Bro.
I'm a mother. Yeah,
you either make a decision,
like
pick a side,
not
don't.
Intentionally, I know.
Okay.
But you are. What
so
did you arrest this kid for?
Look, I'm not gonna... He was trying to cross the border, okay?
Then he's gonna end up, you know where. Whether you think they exist or not.
That's enough, sir. Now, both of you, please, turn around. Unit 2 to Central. Come in. Unit 2 to Central. Where are they?
Citizens should be able to arrest cops. You know that? To keep them honest.
I can't believe I'm hearing this.
Can we pretend you never arrested me?
That's a good idea. Does anyone know you've arrested him?
No one. Now that's enough from everyone.
Please, officer.
Just get off at the next stop. That's all you have to do.
Trying to keep peace and keep in the middle.
Unit 2 to Central. Come in. Unit 2 to Central.
Why is she like turned all the way around?
I don't know, bro.
What's going on here? He woke me up.
When's he been there?
He's always been there, I guess.
Ah! What the fuck?
Take it easy.
You've crossed the line.
This cop's losing it.
Unit 2, this is Central. Everything okay? Over.
Do the right thing.
Yeah, but I'm afraid she'll think I'm not
the right thing. You can still do the right thing. Don't tell them about the kid.
See.
Unit 2, are you there?
Unit 2 here. I just wanted to tell you I had some car trouble. I'm on the bus now. Over.
So this cop's being pressured to do this, but they don't actually think it's the right thing to do.
Unit 2, I need a car to pick me up.
Ay, ay, ay. I don't even know what to say, how to talk, or whatever.
You get so stressed out, bro.
Well, because it's not fair for
it's
them.
Gonna be all right.
I just don't like that I have to fight with one.
Be put in the middle?
Yeah, I don't like that.
Let's just stay on for a little bit.
I just don't know. I feel conflicted, and I tried to ask you for help, and you won't let me, so I just...
Ask
feel...
me for help?
Yes.
Well, because, I mean, I want you to make your own decision.
But we are playing it together, aren't we?
Yeah, I think you did the right thing. I think you did a good job. See, we're almost there.
We yeah, but somebody. We're okay, but we're also thinking about the bigger picture. We're not allowed to cross the border, so why are we continuing to do so?
Because people illegally cross borders all the time.
Okay.
We're doing something illegal. Not.
I don't know. They're wanting us to pick a political side, but I feel like I don't get the full story.
That's the whole point of the game. Is you have to decipher what's right and wrong. Just. Like what you do in real life. In real life, you get only half of the story of things. It's just reenacting the real perspective of real people.
What can I do for you, kid? Yeah, CNRC. Run. Got it? A cop working road control. You didn't know that? Man, you don't stand a chance.
I don't want to order anything.
You'd probably give her health, though. Mm.
Mm. Okay, whatever.
Greg, I know we're all brigades here, but this teen is bothering me.
Oh, shut up. F you.
Bro.
I'm not always stealing, kid.
Should I steal from you?
Yeah, right. Let me see your pockets. Ooh, jukebox. Look at all these pretty colors.
Hey, that's a kid.
Aw. Pong. I want Pong.
Yeah, but only one of us can win, yo. The other must be sacrificed to the gods of Pong.
Okay. Oh, this is funny.
Yeah. We're on red. Red team. I don't... So I'm down at the bottom. Okay. I feel confident.
Isn't it the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
Sure. You didn't play.
Why?
That's my thing.
You're against me? Aw, oh, hell no.
You know, mommy's crying on the side of the road.
Yeah, what about her kid getting... across the border.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's not his. He wants to just find out more. He doesn't want to actually border. I'm focusing!
Oop.
Suck my nuts, kid!
Okay. Bro. Homie sees how it is.
Yeah, homie sees how it is. I thought I was gonna have it 3-0, man. It's alright.
Uh-oh. It's like Pong is vertical, though. You got the lose.
Shut up! Have faith in me.
You're about to win.
I am gonna win. I deserve to win.
Why?
Cause I do good.
Well, if you deserve to win, you'll win.
Yeah, you're right.
If you lose, you deserve to lose.
Shut up,
bro. Good job.
Yeah, no, you don't deserve to high-five
me. No one's ever beaten me.
Oh!
I need a minute to process.
Give me a ride.
Aww. We're...
Defeat's hard to swallow.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, burgers aren't.
Burgers aren't.
I make games, by the way.
Oh.
I even sold some to this diner.
That's
but
cool.
But they screw me out of my rightful cut.
Take revenge?
Petria, ain't no meritocracy. Don't worry, they'll get theirs. I don't want to escape myself. But I know a guy who knows a guy who knows a girl who crossed using some secret tunnels at the border.
There we go.
Whatever it takes to make change happen.
I'm gonna be honest with you. Personal hygiene is very important to me. I just had an idea. Time to take what's mine. Come on.
All right, let's see what you're gonna do. I like this kid.
Alex?
Yeah. Look at him walk.
He's all confident.
He's cute, yeah. What you gonna do, Alex?
Where they keep their cash.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, should be able to hack in. Exactly, homegirl. Come on.
Exactly, homegirl. I'm not against it. The other guy told me to steal.
Yo, this digicode is from the age of the dinosaurs. I made some sexy digicode tech.
Okay.
One day, scientists gonna study my brain.
That's just funny.
What'd I tell you?
All right.
Oh,
man. Door closed behind us. Gonna re-trigger the digi-lock. That's not good. Fear lowers one's intelligence. Now, let's look for the dough.
Okay.
A lot of stuff in here. And it smells.
You don't know the code.
No, I don't.
Check the drawers. And the safe, too.
Yay! Brigades responsible for attack. The science points to the terrorist organization, the Black Brigades, being responsible for the heinous attack. The white truck which caused the collapse belonged to Connie! Third threat,
it's,
remember the
it's the drunk guy's wife.
Oh yeah, the one that died.
Yeah, it might be a number of ones. Look. Pick lock, break lock.
Can't do either one.
Yeah.
October 11th, 1986. Brigade leader at large, Thomas Carson, a car carrying brigade, serving his sentence for terroristic involvement, says the leader of the brigades has never been caught and is still at large. When asked for information on the leader, Carson would only offer this person's initials.
Hold up.
BW.
There's an article here on the attack.
Reading is great, but stay focused. I don't know.
Bodies of certain brigades believed to be at the wall were never found. No way.
My parents are still alive.
My bio-parents might still be alive.
Why are they all gonna cry?
Here. I gotta finish reading this article.
Okay, what I did that was like weird.
Yeah.
Cool, take money. Take.
Alright, we should get out of here.
Oh, I knew it. Time to kill. Hide.
Coming. Hide.
Oh, this sucks.
Shh. Be hella quiet.
Okay, kid.
Oh no.
I'm scared.
What's he gonna do?
The big fat butt? I don't know.
Al, have you been in the back room lately?
Oh my gosh.
Looks different, like someone's been back here. Yeah, I'll check. Just give me a second.
Crap, what are we gonna do?
Gonna kill us.
Bad news. It's empty. Okay, I'll sit tight. Okay.
Crap, bye. What are we gonna do?
Oh, no.
Hey, who's in there?
Yeah, shut up.
Run!
Fudge. Peace out.
Whatever you took, give it back.
I don't have nothing! How am I supposed to run?
It's a lucky day, kid. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Let us out.
Why would he let us out?
I don't think you realize we took money.
Yeah. Alex, where are you, Miller Cracker?
You don't have a key to take.
I thought I saw him. Okay, so that's it? Oh, no, this is Van. Right?
Amos is gone.
I guess he left, yeah. Okay, unless he's in his van. Isn't this his van?
Yeah.
Okay.
If we got more money, we just ride the bus.
There's no bus option.
What's that car?
That's on the other side. Wow.
Get your tapes and snacks here. Tapes and snacks. I am. Well, that's why I'm selling this stuff. Well, it's expensive to be a runaway teen.
Yep. Okay. Where did Alex go? I seem to pick this up.
Yeah, we're gonna get caught with some creep.
I know.
Man, we're so close.
We've been playing the same person for a while.
Yeah, the other person just got locked up.
For nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if we saw, if we see each other, you know? Like, how we saw that kid, and we caught him. I was like,
cruising.
That was the first guy we were acting as.
Oh, we're with the news lady.
What the fudge?
Hey, this is cool. Thanks for picking
You're
me up.
You're wondering why I've given you a ride.
Giving you a ride.
I am.
I gave you a ride because I know your secret.
No, you don't.
That you're my biggest fan. Oh, don't deny it, Gumdrop.
Yeah.
Well, it's written all over you. Now relax. You must
okay.
be exhausted from being on the road. There's a normal-sized remote to your left. See it?
Yeah.
Everything you ever wanted can be accessed by pressing one of its normal-sized buttons. Come on.
Okay. I don't know if I believe that.
You can make my life better.
Oh. Question mark. Stop.
Cool.
Oh, look at that. That's what rich people call a sunroof.
Whoa!
Now go on, climb up there!
I do.
Yeah, a sunroof.
Woo!
What does it do?
I mean, is it cool?
Yeah, I doubt you.
Yes, I am. I'm technically a cat.
Yeah, that's cool.
Uh-huh. Yep.
This person's cool.
Do me a favor and grab one of those fan letters beside you. Don't like to touch.
Watch your back.
What's
that
it
is,
say?
Look at her.
That's a lie.
That you're the best.
Nice. You know what isn't? Receiving death threats.
Sorry, you get letters like that?
It comes with the territory of being rich and famous, I guess.
Yeah.
That's why I got Adam, my bodyguard and driver. As irritating as he is.
Do you want me to turn the audio off, Sonya?
Question I ask myself all the time.
Bruh.
Believe me. But whoever it is, they won't do nothing. Believe me, I am.
Sonya?
What is it, Adam? Kinda having a moment here with my biggest fan.
It's time.
For the Sonya show, of course. I never miss it.
What
now,
the heck?
Park those buns over here.
Oh crap, they're gonna use us for
We say it's live, but that would be way too hard.
Okay.
With the election only a few months away, early polls show Tyrak well ahead of Flores. And now for today's missing teen report. Unfortunately, we have additional teens.
And blah, 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 blah. You can ask me anything you want. You know that, right?
Sure.
I'm here for you.
She's weird.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, do you do stories and I don't know. It's up to you.
Just that Tyrak puts them there to catch teens on the run. Some, maybe. Wait, you feel that?
Where's my that every time we pick a choice, it's like, duh. Like, okay.
You gotta be held accountable for your choices.
Yeah, yeah. What'd you say, girl? Sorry. What'd you say?
They're slowing down.
Yeah. What you only meant well. What'd you say?
I guess there's nothing.
Not for the best because it is. No. Because I...
No, it won't take.
I'm not. Calm down.
I guess ring at him.
Yes, Sonya?
It wasn't me who rang, Adam. So stupid.
It was my biggest fan. She reminds me of,
Are we slowing down?
She reminds me of, crap, I was gonna say Dobby, and I know for a fact that's wrong. Don't get mad. What the heck, Dad, why do you hate me?
You talking about Bobby?
Bobby! That's right. She sounds like Bobby.
You're going into a security checkpoint.
Dad, why do you hear everything that you don't understand?
I don't hate you, Bobby.
Nice totalitarian nation.
Do they do this a lot?
More and more. It's this upcoming election. It's giving people...
Most people
what's
are
that word?
Street.
Hope.
Hope? What's the word? Hope.
This is so... GNN, CNN.
They think my station is owned and operated by the state. Which it's not. I mean, not 100%.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Here come the police. This party
bro,
is
this
about
is like
to
getting too close to home.
This girl.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, you! Loser,
what's that thing
get
coming?
Out of my way. Hey,
that's her earrings. At least out. Yeah.
Sonya, please get back in the limo.
She's kind of funny.
She's funny.
She means well, I think. She already did listen to Adam. She's sitting.
Just say it.
Aw, you love your Sonya, don't you, honey pie? They have.
Bro! Okay, so they're angry at what exactly?
Just say just play nice to her. She's taking care of you. You just gotta play low so you can make it out.
Oh yeah! This thing is built like a tank!
But I'm just like, what are they doing now? Just the...
Okay, these...
He's forcing kids and...
Tell me.
People are protesting about kids going missing. And being locked up. And the media is protecting the...
Yeah, why are they being locked?
Because they're saying they're using them for labor camps.
Not that there was ever any doubt. Excite, no? I'm joking, sweetie. Sweetie pie, I'm gonna take you a little further than I originally intended.
Thank you so much.
Here, you deserve it. Now go on and play with the remote again if you want.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so there's...
She's stupid.
We're almost there, bro. 9 miles? Yeah, right.
Dang, but the other kids, like...
Didn't make it at all. Because we're playing the long game, yeah.
But we didn't even get a chance to play much of that.
We're repeating this, playing different stories. So make it look there is a divide politically, right? They got the guy who's currently the president or whatever. He's doing sketchy stuff with kids. And there's an election coming up, so that means his power gonna be taken away.
Yeah.
So that's what the whole thing's about.
Well yeah, I got that part. I guess I don't know.
I think you just overthink things.
No.
What are you confused about?
I couldn't even really tell you.
So remember they said going under the caves was the best way to go?
Tunnels. That's not, they didn't say that's the best way, they just said that's how some people...
I don't think you can go that way, Rach.
Well, I just wanted to see. Yeah, lots of money.
So this person's gonna make it out. That's cool that we get to play different people and see their how they cross the border. Maybe some people
yeah,
didn't.
Yeah. So is this just one town or is this a state?
It's just. I think it's like the country.
So Patrita.
Yeah,
is the
we're
state?
Going across the border into a whole other territory.
Okay.
I'm gonna sit down.
Slide. Okay. Jeez.
You think we're gonna make it? We think we should, like, get shot.
I don't think they're gonna kill us.
Yay, happy music, we made it! Or is it just a waterfall?
Yeah, I don't think it would be this easy.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's almost pretty. See, soccer ball!
You and soccer balls.
Ah, man balls.
You and balls?
My favorite is like these balls.
You're a ball type of girl?
Balls.
Yeah. Trying to kill yourself?
No.
Why don't you play that radio thing, right?
Oh,
I think it's gonna be boring political stuff.
No, I think it would be playing music, the one tape we have. Yeah. I just meant like.
I think we play our cards very smart. We got so much money. You know what I mean?
I mean, I played my cards smart because you wouldn't help me at all.
Is that true?
Yeah, whatever you want. So they're all mine.
I just don't want to. I don't know. I don't want to put too much influence on you. You know, I want you to feel like you're playing.
I don't know where this is gonna. What we're doing here. Okay, that's dead end. I don't know what we're supposed to do at this point.
I think we're just trying to find a path.
Yeah. Must have missed something.
No, hey, look, it's a. Hey, keep doing that.
What, running?
Yeah, just keep going where you're going. We're good. We're good.
That's a dead end.
We're behind you. In that way.
Yeah, so I'll walk around here for nothing.
Look to the right. Only trust yourself. I don't know. You don't want to spray paint anything?
It's not the rock's fault. The rocks didn't do anything.
Yeah, we saw the light. Oh crap.
Well, there's the tunnel. This is what they're talking about. Alex was telling us.
So that tunnel was pretty safe. Keep going.
I just thought I saw something. Relax.
Bro, if we get caught right here, it's gonna make me angry. Did we do it? I think we did.
To the border.
Hey, look down.
Yeah. Hide money? Are they gonna search me?
Probably hide it.
Ugh, this sucks. scared.
Snacks and drinks? Can I help you at all?
Gary?
So this is your stand? Hey, who were on the bus?
That woman was.
Yeah.
She looks like a zombie.
Don't know who Stan it'd be.
This guy looks like the one from the diner.
Yeah. What's that on TV?
Special 10-year commemoration of the collapse. There's some never-before-seen footage there. I'm not much for conspiracy theories, normally. I hear there are incriminating government docs out there. If we could just get our hands on those.
I don't like this. So they're all waiting.
Well, look at all your options.
So this one's like a walk. Okay. I don't want to fight with
him. Why? You need a lot of energy. You should probably buy some food, get your energy up, and then go that route.
I feel like if we walk, we should get my money back.
Well, then make your money back, though. Yeah, don't go through the truck. That's really risky. I think we should just go on foot for the rest of the way. Buy $10 food. Yeah. There you go.
What's the little two?
Then maybe it's just extra. Yeah, I would just take the money, bro. Maybe buy the drink just in case, get a little bit more. You got the money.
That was way too good. I was just curious with the double. I thought maybe, but that was. Alright. Well, I see two walkings.
Around the back side?
Oh, okay.
Gonna do it.
Suddenly nervous.
Sorry.
My shins hurt. Let's see how this goes, I guess.
I think we'll make it.
I think so too. Sorry. I just hope. I don't think anyone's gonna be here, but you never know, like, cops or something.
I think going in the back of that truck is way more dangerous.
It is. Okay, so we're not gonna do the whole thing. It's gonna take a lot of it.
It's not bad.
I wonder if that's just part of it. Okay. That's not
really bad. A lot of energy. So far, this person's pretty smart. Some good decisions.
This person.
We stayed low. We didn't walk across.
What's a smaller chance?
Jump.
That's weird. You'd think the plank was higher. Okay. Well, of course we're gonna take the higher.
Alright, yeah, why risk?
Clearly somebody's already done this, since the plank was there.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a bunch of people trying to escape.
I wonder why that other girl wanted to go by herself, because I feel like it's safety in numbers, you know?
Because you only trust yourself.
Yeah, but if you're a teenager...
I thought you should have left a message on the rocks. What if other people see your message later when we play other people?
We have it in our heads.
No, I'm saying you left it with the other players who are just running across the same path. We'll see it.
Are you saying, like, hypothetically for fun?
No.
Because it wouldn't...
If we play other characters to the same destination, we'll see that what that character did.
But we know what we did. We're playing them.
Yeah, it'd be cool to play another character, seeing what another character did.
So it's basically what I said about it being fun, because it doesn't actually help in any way. It would just be cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so I was right. Take, I guess, what, 4 total?
Yeah, that was the total amount of the destination.
That's not bad. Look how pretty. Kind of looks like Fried Rock.
I would do this. You mean escaping?
Mm-hmm. You'd think that some of them would, if they're gonna run away, they would go with their friends if they're, you know, they're all the same age.
Sad thing.
Oh, it looks like voltage, electricity kind of deal.
Remains explosive possible using the bombing. Oh crap. Gosh dang. That's awful.
Yeah. Also, I just saw, so in that flashback, oh, we have to climb it. Well, it's not lit, but still.
That's crazy. It was definitely intentional. What if it was the own government that did it? This is awful. I mean, awful. I said awesome and awful at the same time. Someone slept there?
I guess.
Bruh.
That's scary. Whoa, look how fast it's
going. Look at all those city lights. They're so far high up in the sky.
Looks cool.
It's kind of like a Final Fantasy 7 with Cloud and Cloud with a ladder.
Uh-huh.
And they go up to other levels.
Right. This is going to be hard to see. Okay, so I saw on what if we just walked up there for no reason?
Dude, if I'm at that point, I'll just come to the very top and just, like, take it all in. Hey, we did.
Look how tiny we are.
Yay.
Now jump.
And jump. Now I'm the king of the world.
I was gonna say, the symbol we saw in that flashback is the same symbol on John's tattoo.
Yeah. Jump. It would suck if they, like, trip and die.
Yeah, no, for real. Oh, we got some energy back.
We're doing good on health. Yeah, gonna be slept and rested. Dude, I'm sure they're exhausted. You must look forward.
I was scared too.
Ooh, I hear stuff.
Is it a backpack? Oh no. Explosive.
Yeah, it's a backpack.
Gosh, oh, yeah.
Go for the bag.
Can't.
Or won't.
Imagine if we fell. Oh my gosh.
I guess it's just showing that someone else fell and died.
Maybe. This is scary.
You think this would be a trial that...
This makes me sick to my stomach. She's losing a lot of energy just by all these jumps. Gosh, that's scary.
Yeah, that's pretty intense. Is there a backpack behind you? Wait. I thought I saw a backpack.
Yeah, I did too. But it's underneath.
Oh, you can't? Okay.
I don't understand this.
Well, we might not make it.
We're gonna die?
I hope not.
Why don't we just sleep on the rocks and we'll get some energy?
Just take it easy. No, we made it.
Freedom.
I was like, death.
Nothing is more important. But there are many others in Petra still looking for it.
The light. So we got one person out. Oh, crap. Yeah, so on election day, everyone got killed because our choices didn't change.
And their journeys have only just begun.
I don't know. Maybe you can't change anything. So one person made it. I want to go back to the guy who's locked up.
Yeah. I think this is a good starting ending point.
What happens now, though? Okay. Oh, crap. Dude, how long is this game? That's crazy. This game has got a lot of layers.
June, July, August, September. Oh, yeah, it's like 2-3 months worth.
Yeah, bro, but that's only one person that made it out.
I don't understand. We can't be playing a lot of people, because I know in the news they said only 3 missing kid reports. So, unless they just keep updating with new missing reports.
Maybe.
It's very interesting, but...
I like it. It's different.
It is different. I think I do enjoy like the play.
Mm-hmm. It's a very
style.
It's a very unique game.
Mm-hmm.
I'm enjoying it.
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool.
Well, guys, if you watch this, we appreciate your time. I'm Gavin.
Hi, Rachel.
We'll make more videos in the future. Stay tuned. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye. I'm gonna go sleep.
Mm-hmm. Sleepy time.